first visit to Ghana.
Akwaaba.
And I said, it might be sort of incredible that it's taken me this long to get here, because this country has played such a major role in my intellectual and political development as the first country on the continent to gain independence. Ghana provided the shoulders of African liberation on which the black freedom.